Mamata Banerjee has done a lot of development work, roads, healthcare, schemes for women. But the perception is Didi is good, but the people around her are corrupt. It's similar to what people said about Rajiv Gandhi. Good man, gentleman, but surrounded by corrupt people. And ultimately, Rajiv Gandhi lost the election. What do you think would be Mamata's fate? And how would this affect her adversely? Dinesh Trivedi is on record to state that people from my constituency call and say, even if we want to construct a house, we cannot do it without the TMC local leadership asking for money.
Yeah. I think the BJP, if you've seen a movie called The Social Network, they have a great system in place.
This is about the TMC.
Yeah, I'm talking about the TMC because I'm talking about spreading a negative perception. I'm talking about spreading a negative perception, and I'm going to quote Amit Shah so you'll understand, which will give you your answer. He said this, Amit Shah ji, that, and I've got the recording, I've put up this video many times, that hamara paas, hamare, my Hindi is very bad, but I'm trying, 50 lakh WhatsApp group hai. Vahan sach ke jhoot kar sakta hai, aur jhoot ke sach. We can turn truth into fiction and fiction into it. And he also gave a fabulous story. You've seen that video. He says, you know, we also put out a video saying somebody had slapped, Akhilesh Yadav had slapped his father. But that was not true. But we managed to pass that on. This is the game the BJP plays. They try and create these negative perceptions. Are we the perfect party?
What about the ground reality?
Are we the perfect political party? Of course we are not. Are we the party who says that we've done everything? Oh, everything is done. Now you do it. No, we have the humility. We have the humility to say we are not perfect. That's why 8 months before the elections, we had a separate, the world's largest door-to-door initiative, which we call Duare Sarkar, said that, listen, we're not perfect. We can still do better. So we'll now come to your doorstep. And if you haven't got something, we'll deliver it in 6 months.
So do you concede that corruption at the lower level, at the level of the local leadership, exists and perhaps rampant?
It is not rampant. It is not rampant. If you want to put it in a phrase, I can say if Trinamool Congress has retail corruption, you shouldn't have any corruption at all. But down the line, if there's retail corruption, BJP has wholesale corruption. Wholesale. Wholesale. In a very stylish manner.